I always remember with great fondness my affair with a mime artist. She did unspeakable things to me.